I just thought we'd show you. We were making some samples with a standard acrylic finish. This is the overspray. Pretty brittle stuff. Now we'll check and see Stuccoflex. Here's the Stuccoflex bottom. As you can see, it's got quite a bit more flexibility. You can actually take this. Roll it up.